Chandler House, named after Joanne and Louise Chandler, who founded the hospital in 1860, provides greatly improved teaching facilities into the diagnosis and treatment of neurological diseases. The princess saw nurses being taught to give drugs intravenously to patients too ill to take them by any other means. Only specially trained nurses are allowed to administer drugs this way. Then she saw the new speech therapy unit. But because so many nervous diseases affect the speech centers in the brain, it's an important element in helping patients help themselves to a more normal life. And finally, the princess declared the £1 million building officially open in the canteen, which also happens to be a first for the hospital. They haven't even had one of these before.